perseverance. How can it be that we can say so much without words?